Hi everyone, myself Dr. Shavani from Partha Dental Srinagar Colony. Like ivala naku oka patient unnarandi, like entante aina like kinda mottham entante konni pallu baaga argi poyayi, konni pallu entante puchi poyayi, tata konni baaga oogutunnayi anamata. So mem em diagnose chesamante baaga oogutunna pallani teesesi, so normal ga like oka maadriga oogutunna pallu vaati kannitiki root canals chesi danni memu kaapadagalgi, dani paina mottham total ga 12 pallu vachelaaga mem plan chesamante. So accordingly, like patient is very happy with our treatment and all. Like today we have Dr. Parul, endodontist, and she will tell you about all the endodontic treatment and all.
Hello everyone, myself Dr. Parul. I'm working over here in Partha Dental branch as an endodontist. Right now I'm talking from Partha Dental Srinagar branch, and this patient named Raju, he came with a complaint of sensitivity in his teeth, and he even desired a proper smile. So what we did is we diagnosed his problem, and then we came into conclusion that we should, when we see his mouth, you see the lower anteriors which has been removed, it's because the lowers were having great mobility. So instead what we planned is we removed the lower front teeth, and we are planning for a bridge. So he'll be having rehabilitation of his teeth. Okay, now one side I have done with the RCT. Let's come and see his x-ray.
This is the RCT which I have performed. This is the x-ray. This is master cone selection. I have completely cleaned his canal. His necrosed dentinal tubules is removed, and I have cleaned it completely so that he should not get any reinfection or any infection.
I would like to suggest everyone, like whenever you are getting pain or sensitivity that lasts more than 30 seconds and you are not getting relief, don't delay your problem. Come to the dental hygienist. Definitely he or she will try to find out the solution of it. So in this case, we are in the half process of his treatment, and definitely will give a happy smile to him. Thank you so much. Kindly, if you like this video, kindly share it, like it. Thank you so much.